Rangers have to shoot first in the shootout. Here goes Nigel Dawes against Tim Thomas. Dawes with speed, fake shoots, and where's the puck? Is it across the line?
They're checking.
Is it across the line?
No goal. Sam, I think he got it in his catching glove. So many moves, and Thomas was beaten, and he just wouldn't give up. Watch the catching gloves come around the other side. Did it go in there, or did it stay under his pads? Hard to tell. But look at the moves.
It's underneath him.
Yeah, it's right underneath him. The closed five hole. There are no five hole there. It's Nigel.
He's got some moves.
Against Jason LaBarbera. Shrimp, the first shooter for the Oilers. Lots of moves, but it ends up in the glove of Jason LaBarbera.
Well, it was too many moves for me to count from way up here, Kevin, but it was a lot, and he looked like he had LaBarbera down and out, forced him to go down, tried to jam this one in between. This one was close as LaBarbera's glove was over the goal line when he made this save, but a little bit too close to call. And you know, it's got to be 100%, but great move, great save by LaBarbera.
They are going to go upstairs just to make sure. Here's Jarkko Ruutu now. And as mentioned before, Jarkko Ruutu has been a guy over the course of his career who's been very good in the shootouts for some reason. 7-for-13 with one winner. So he's more than 50% in the shootout over the course of his career. Here comes Ruutu slowly, and Price way out to challenge. Ruutu fakes forehand. Oh, what a save by Price.
Wow. What a save is right. What a nice leg kick move, and Carey Price comes across that net.
Joakim Lindstrom, who has a goal and an assist in regulation tonight. They go against Osgood and try to regain the advantage for the Phoenix Coyotes.
Must have been a heck of a decision by the coaching staff.
Lindstrom moves into the forehand. Oh! What a save!
Well, they're going to have to look at this, though.
Yeah, this is close.
Well, Lindstrom's not making any argument. That's an unbelievable move right there. That's an unbelievable. Watch the shaft of the stick of Osgood here. Does it go? No, it never crosses the line from the overhead angle.
Is it? Oh, wow.
Never
that
does.
That is unbelievable.
No, never crosses the line. That's
what
an unbelievable save.
All right, Johan Franzen. Very smart hockey fans there in Pittsburgh, and they've already picked up on the rivalry between Richards and Crosby, and here he comes to the net. Richards to the forehand.
Did it go over the goal line?
I don't think it did. He reached back with a paddle and kept it from going over the line with a desperation move.
I mean, that was a sick move. We see Madonna use that move a lot. Did it go over the goal line? Oh, boy. No, it didn't. I don't think that got over. It was right on the goal line as they show it in the Jumbotron. It's got to go all the way over, folks. Absolutely spectacular by Danny Sabourin with the stick again.